Thought we lost you out there.
You're not that lucky. What's her status?
If we can't find a way out of here soon, we're all as good as dead.
Don't worry, hermano. We're working on it.
No need to worry. We've got your back. Let's place some traps. To keep husks from getting inside, place traps in front of the door.
Ramirez!
Hang tight. We're gonna take care of it.
Ramirez? I'm getting some seriously weird...
Was this here the whole time? Is this a missile or some sort of rocket?
Some sort of rocket. Actually, wait! It's the best sort of rocket! Commander, there's a satellite on board. If we have a satellite, we can guide Ramirez and the survivors back to our home base.
Then let's launch this thing.
We need to keep that rocket safe until launch.
Another wave's coming. I need some backup.
Don't take any chances, Lenny. I'm on my way.
What the hell is that thing?
Get out of there!
Thank you.
reinforcements, Commander.
We're working on something. Hang tight and protect the fort. Got it. Airstrike is coming online. 10 seconds.
That's what I like to hear.
Call in that airstrike when you're ready, Commander. Great job out there. Thanks to that launch, we can now connect to our very own satellite. Let's take a look. I'm sure it's not that bad. Oh, wow. That is terrible. I stand corrected. Wow. Oh, great. They're in space too. Let's deal with that later.
Not bad. So, what do you call this place?
People are still alive out there, and we can save them. This could be our thing. Where do we start? Oh, I get it. I have people I'm looking for, too. Look, so what if there are storms and monsters? If we all pull together, we can bring all of them home. What do you say?
They're closing in too fast. We're not gonna make it to the door.
That's our cue, Commander. Pop, head down and prepare the storm shield. You'll be fine. Out you go!
Stay behind me!
Pick up the pace, Pop!
Nah, take your time. It's only a horde of monsters. Commander.
Welcome home, everyone. You are now protected by a temporary storm shield. But I think I know how to turn this little home base into something incredible. If we can upgrade and protect it, this storm shield could keep you and everyone you rescue safe from the storm. And that's where you and your construction chops come into play. You are a talented builder, like Frank Lloyd Wright or Bob. So let's get started. Go activate the storm shield.
Bullets.
Can't. Nope. Nope. Not possible.
Bad.
Shield from any attackers. Here's what you can build! But we don't have the resources to build that quite yet. And here's what we do have the time and resources to build. Still good. Let's get started with the basics. Can't build without resources. Let me send some for you. Some defenses around the storm shield. Let's start with walls. You have wood, stone, and metal. Now, add a door. Next, you'll want to build some floors and ceilings.
Maybe,
Nicely done. Looks like we could use some traps. Place a floor, ceiling, and wall trap.
Okay.
Those are the basics. Now let's finish the build. Here's what you need to construct. Low walls are great for slowing down the enemy, and they don't get in the way of your bullets. Deselect the two top rows, and make sure the bottom three panels are selected.
Make sure to select the low piece you removed to make the door. Well done! You definitely have construction skills. Let's place a few more traps on structures you've built. Put them anywhere you like, but remember, this first attack will come from the south.
Not possible.
Airstrike. Let's not dwell on who crashed what into a mountain, all right? So for now, we'll stick with grenades. Here's a target for you. Try throwing a grenade at the target.
Grenade out!
Nicely done. Looks like we're ready to defend. If your walls take damage during the fight, you can repair them as long as you have enough of the matching material. You may want to craft some more ammo, but after that, you're all set. When you're ready to start the fight, select Expand Shield from the Storm Shield console. Here we go! Shield power increasing. As expected, the shields have gone a little flaky. Let's see if the storm notices. I think it did. You've got this, Commander. Defend your storm shield.
Oh!
The shield is up, the survivors are safe, and Ramirez is ready for action. Huh, not a bad start. Locke, let's see that status report. Okay, good reporting. Just one small note. Let's maybe try not to cry in the war room? Even if the storm is closing in and our power reserve indicators are flashing red, which is not energy efficient at all. None of that matters, because we've got Vindertech on our side. Our sensors are picking up an active Vindertech research facility in this zone. Lead the way, Commander.
Nah, I ain't never... Girl, you're flying.
Brand new Lamborghini.
So that's what I made up. Does anyone else feel? Whoa! What? I have a complicated look into the llama. Okay, pretend to be surprised. It's like you really get me.
Can't catch me. Don't forget the candy.
Oh my. That one's not good. Yeah, take it on home.
I've got nothing to hide.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. You got the goods.
What you see is...
Hey, who's there? Wow, you're... And that's all she wrote.
Don't tell me what's inside. I want it to be a... Am I gonna get... What? Rated X for X-ray.
the world now rests on you, me, and some guy from tech support. Who, let's face it, may no longer be with us. I've marked his last known location on the minimap. Let's check it out and hope for the best. Life. Thanks.
This does not inspire confidence. Let's see what's inside. And this inspires even less confidence. Let's take a look around. Don't leave yet. There has to be something worth finding here. Wait a second. I may not know a lot about interior decorating, but that's a weird place for a stack of crates. Try smashing those crates. Nice job! Let's explore! It looks like it was abandoned. A secret research lab! Finally! Huh, this is vendor tech equipment. What's it doing here? Check out that computer. Whoa, this is interesting. In the lead up to the storm, vendor tech labs began developing experimental weapons. Normally, I'd find that kind of thing disturbing, but these days, I'm all about it. It looks like this lab was working on something called an atmospheric laser. I've downloaded the schematic. Let's test it out. Okay.
Okay, to start, we'll need some blue glow to power the weapon. There should be some in this lab. Then, I've got a hunch we'll want to stock up on bullets.
There are two ways to craft bullets. You can open your inventory and select the bullets you want to craft. Or you can hold reload on your current weapon to auto-craft the bullets you need. Let's craft some bullets.